Yeah, when Kraus put down the sack bunt to get him to third, I was just thinking, get a fly ball in the air, get a sack fly or something. And two pitches in, coach calls a suicide squeeze, and I was like, all right, well, I'll get it down. And I did.
That's also, you know, moving to the Ballot by 75. This weekend, it's been back and forth for this entire series. BG wins tonight, they win the series. Talk about what it means to not only win the rivalry, but win it in front of this type of crowd.
Yeah, I mean, Battle of I-75, it's always a chippy series, and this is my first time winning it, and it feels a lot better than when we lost it last year. So we're gonna keep winning it from now on, and that's just how it should be.
Absolutely. And the last thing, you know, this is the second annual game here at Fifth Third Field. It's in front of an incredible atmosphere with such a big stadium, great crowd. Just talk about what that means for the program moving forward.
Yeah, I mean, every year we look forward to this game. The fans coming out, like when we step onto the field, the energy is just crazy. No energy drinks needed or anything like that. I mean, it's all right there for us, and we just like to go out and show out our game on the field, and that's what we did tonight.